girl and your friends bad too. Ooh, you got the swag, so she drippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Ooh, you got the swag, so she drippin' swag goo. Ooh.
I may be young, but I'm ready.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Naturally T coming at you with another video. I know my hair probably looking rough today. I had my bonnet on, but I felt the need to do a video on some of my favorite She Scented products. I don't think I've ever done a video on She Scented, so I wanted to do one today. I'm trying to get this camera straight here. Don't want to act right for me. What is that pink thing? Oh, God. Anyway, let's get right into it. If you haven't already, please subscribe and let's jump right into it because I got a lot. I got a lot. So some of my favorite She Scented products. One of my favorite She Scented products is the Passion Fruit and Flax Moisture Cream Rinse. And this lathers really well. Now, I'm a type of person that I love for my shampoos, my co-washes. I have a few to lather. If they don't lather, I feel like my hair is not getting clean. I don't know why I feel that way, but I know probably lather doesn't, whether it lathers or if it doesn't, does not necessarily mean that your hair is not getting clean. I just feel like if it lather, that's what's letting me know my hair getting clean. You know what I'm saying? Another product that I like is one of my favorites. I'm just going to do my favorites. Is the Pomegranate Pear Moisture Milk. And I like this because it moistures, it detangles, and it nourishes your hair. I mean, it has, it can do multi things. And it's for textured hair. It's for type 4 hair. So, I like it. Yeah, I think I would just do my favorites because if I do everything, we'll never make it through this video. The apricot and elote milkshake. And I like the pear. This is a curling jelly that goes with this, I believe. Let me look at my stash. Yes. This one is not open because obviously I probably got one open already somewhere. But I like to pair these two together for a wash and go or a twist out. I do mostly twist outs. I have to be feeling myself to do a wash and go. Sometimes I do, you know. I mean, if I used to think that my type hair of hair, which I always call it type 4Z, but I guess it's not. I don't know. But I always used to think that my hair couldn't do a wash and go. And I don't know why I thought that. I don't know. But it can. It can. You just have to take your time and do it right. And know what products to use for your hair. This is a leave-in in the Passion Fruit and Flax line. It's a creamy leave-in. I'm a big fan of creamy products. I am. I'm a big fan of creamy products. And this leave-in, I love. I love it. Here is a co-wash. It's called the Cleansing Cream Peach Nectar. I love this because it gives me a lather. It's a co-wash, but it gives me a lather. And I love it. Let's see here. Another one of my favorites is the Okra Hair Repair Reconstructive Conditioner. When I feel like my hair is in danger, let's just say where it's dry, brittle, or something like that, this is kind of like a repair conditioner, and it repairs your strands. It gives it that moisture, it gives it that shine, it takes away the brittleness, things like that. I love it. Let's see here. I think we can move on to the other box. Yeah, see what I'm saying about this camera, and it's taking pictures and everything. Just doing a number on me today. Alright. Some of my other favorites. So they have the Avocado Moisture Max Deep Conditioner. It's a mask. Sorry. I love this stuff. Love it. Very moisturizing for my textured hair. I like any product that's going to help my textured hair. The oil and gel hair pudding in the pomegranate pear line is for textured hair. Now, the pomegranate pear line is for type 4. Definitely. Other products, they cater to, I think, that's just my opinion, to a texture for hair, but the pomegranate pear, and I believe it's the argan and honey line, those are the two, to me, that cater to texture hair. But I use the argan and honey line so much that I don't even buy it anymore because I'm like done with it because I've used it so much. But I do have one product from there, which is the conditioning shampoo. This is also a co-wash. It's very, very moisturizing and cleansing at the same time. Here's a peach nectar moisturizing yogurt. Now, I normally used to use this just to like a daily conditioner. So like I will wake up in the morning and my hair felt dry. I will wipe a little bit of this through it and be on my way. And it did the job. Trying to think what else. Oh, macadamia fixing gel, definitely for type 4. Definitely. If you want to try to do a wash and go, you pair it with a leave-in. Find out what leave-in works with she scented and you go for it. You go for it. This is a good gel for a wash and go. I can tell you that. Let's see here. Oh, the apricot and the lipe butter, smooth and shine butter. I like it. It's very soft, very lightweight. If you're looking for lightweight, I'm not a lightweight person, but I do like it occasionally, especially in the summertime. I use it. Let's see here. Oh, here we go. Some of their conditioners I love. The Curl Moist Conditioner. Now, this is an oldie but goodie. I have several of these. I don't want to use them all, so I use them sparingly. But, yeah, I love it. It's a conditioner. I believe you can use it as a deep conditioner or just a regular conditioner. I'm not really a big fan of hair creams because most of them have in their first ingredient is water. And this one, first ingredient is water. But I like this one. It glides on smoothly. And I don't know. I love it. I love it. Let's see here. Another mask or deep conditioner that I like is this one, the Rich Moisture Mask, because it gives you that moisture. It soaks your strands and it does what it's supposed to do as a mask. Let's see here. Did that one. Okay, I only got a couple more and then I'm done. Okay. So, the heavy cream. This, I thought, was in the pomegranate pear section because it has a purple label, but it's not. It's just in its own category. It's a heavy cream. So, if you're into butters, this is your go-to. I'm going to show you this one. It's a cream. Oh, it smells so good. It smells like the pomegranate pear, though. That's why I put it in that line. But it doesn't say. It just says Moisture Pro Triple Butter Heavy Cream. And it is thick. And I love thick. My hair is thick. When it's wet, it's very thick. It looks thick now, but it's thicker when it's wet. Moisture Mist Leave-In Conditioner is just a mist, almost like a refresher spray. You can use it in the morning. You just squirt, 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 and keep it pushing. Keep it pushing, and it will revitalize those curls. Two of my favorite oils or elixirs or sprays, whatever you want to call them. One is the Growth Therapy Scalp Elixir. I like this because it has tea tree oil in it. And let's see what else it has. Moringa extracts. But I like it because I used to have a scalp that itched terribly. And when I use this, it goes away within minutes. It stops, my scalp stops itching. I mean, I used to have a terrible itchy scalp. And then this scalp boosting spray. I like this too, because let's just say you don't have time to oil your scalp. You got to go. But your scalp itch. This has tea tree in it too, and it has orange extracts or whatever that word is. And this also, you can spray this on your scalp and go. Now with the oil or the serum, you have to like massage it in. This you could just squirt and go. So sometimes you have those days where you just want to keep it pushing, and you have to keep it pushing. So those are some of my products that I love from She Scented. I have many products from She Scented, but those are just some, just to name a few. I wanted to give you some of my favorites and just talk about some of the products you can use if you have the same kind of texture as me. If you like this video, please like it. Please comment, subscribe. Let me know what products you've tried from She Scented. Let me know what works for you. Let me know what kind of naturalista you are. Are you a type 4, type 3? I mean, whatever type you are, I would like to know what worked for you, because it may work for me too. I have to honestly say that I have tried almost every one of their products. I probably tried about 90% of their products. So if I didn't show you something, it wasn't a favorite of mine, but it does not mean that it does not work. It's just, it wasn't a favorite of mine. Maybe I just didn't like it, or maybe I used it too much and I don't want to see it. Like the Argan and Honey Lime, I used it so much, I don't want to see it. I don't want to see it. Except for I do have the co-wash. But other than that, I don't want to see it. I'm done with that line, because that was like the first line I used. And I'm over it. So, hope you enjoyed the video. And I will see you in the next one. Make sure you subscribe and hit the bell so you'll know when the next video is coming.
Usher Rainbow.
Yeah.
Thugga Thugga.
Yeah. Yeah.
Go right up.
Yeah. Make you say, no limit. Got that masterpiece. No limit, baby. Give you that black card. No limit. Just know when you roll with somebody like me, there's no limit, baby. Make it say